Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, we're going to explore this question. What makes a mineral a mineral? I have called in an expert, Sergeant Mineral, to answer this question. Let's listen to what he has to say.
Troops, mineral has five characteristics. Naturally occurring, solid, inorganic, crystalline structure, and the same chemical composition throughout. So, if you repeat after me, that'll help you remember it. So, a mineral is naturally occurring, inorganic solid, crystalline structure, and the same chemical composition throughout,
So, let's break this down. Naturally occurring means it was formed naturally by the earth. Minerals are not made by humans in a lab. An inorganic compound is typically a chemical compound that lacks carbon and hydrogen bonds. Typically, these compounds were never alive, such as salt and water. A crystalline structure could be described as repeating. The crystal shape is determined by the arrangement of the atoms or molecules within the crystal. Each mineral has a definite crystal structure. All minerals can be grouped into crystal classes according to the kind of crystals they form. And the same chemical composition throughout means that the smallest group of particles in the material that constitutes this repeating pattern is called the unit cell of the structure. The unit cell completely reflects the symmetry and structure of the entire crystal, which it's built upon by repetitive translation of the unit. So, repeat after me one more time. A mineral is naturally occurring, inorganic solid, crystalline structure, and the same chemical composition throughout. If you'd like to know more about minerals, this playlist will help. And as always, thanks for watching. And MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.